our hearts are bleeding right now, and we're really sorry and saddened by this incredible, unimaginable tragedy. Our primary objective, as it was yesterday, as it is today, and the days to come, will be to stand firmly in support of our families who are suffering. I intend to speak to them again.